concept of micro-budget filmmaking isn't new, but the recognition of it as acceptable, even as an art form in and of itself, is a recent shift in the film industry zeitgeist. The idea that art is subjective is something that independent filmmakers give a lot of lip service to. While they're quick to pad their Kickstarters to snap up Reds and pay off their second mortgage.
Is that why this class is so small?
Super 8.
Got it off eBay.
Did you even know what an 8mm camera was prior to J.J. Abrams making it a plot point?
Yes.
Good for you. All right, have a good weekend, everyone. Remember, film something on anything. Just film. Tell a story. That's what keeps humanity alive.
You didn't answer my question, right? How do you keep an elective going with only 4 students? Whatever. It's smash or pass for dummies. Seriously, nerds are like the new jocks. Yeah, that's wares and wear software. Nikki used to be really cool, but Eric is a dick. Major trust fund
syndrome. Hey! You talking about my brother? Well, foster brother. He's a dick. You want to come shrooming this weekend?
What?
Wayne, do you want to come shrooming with me, Nikki, and Dick? Hello, Wayne's World. Can he get 100 views? Then he'll post his next video.